Today we're going to make Queen Elizabeth's favourite aperitif, Dubonnet Gin. We'll start by adding 30ml of the Botanist Gin in the mixing glass, followed by 60ml of Dubonnet Rouge. And add ice to the mixing glass and stir until it's cold. Next, we're going to take a chilled Nicanora glass and strain and pour our cocktail into the chilled glass and express one lemon twist right over the cocktails. Cheers, everyone.